Welcome to Soaping 101. For our fifth challenge, we are creating the Feathered Mantra Swirl. So choose your favorite slow tracing recipe and begin by adding your room temperature lye water to cooled oils. This should give you plenty of time to work with your batter. Bring the soap to trace slowly. Tracing is not a race, so take all the time you need. Next, I divided my batch into three equal parts. My scent choice is a peppermint and lime essential oil combination. I am using chromium green oxide pre-mixed in water for a colorant. What I am after is 3 tints of green, so I'll add 5 drops and double it each time. You can always add more, but you can't take any color away. I'm pretty happy with these, so let's move on to molding. The silicone mold that I'm using is from Essential Depot, and I'll add the link below. Be sure your dividers are stable and add the lightest 2 greens on the ends. I'm adding a little at a time as not to warp my lines. Once my mold is filled and my dividers are removed, I'm ready to swirl. Using the thicker end of my chopstick, I place it in the bottom of the mold. Then create a figure 8 pattern horizontally through the soap. You can make your eights as tight or as loose as you would like. With the thinner end of my chopstick, I again place it to the bottom and move the soap in a diagonal direction. This is what creates the beautiful feathered look. If you see a few lines that need a little more feathering, just swirl them too. After 24 hours, I can easily unmold and trim my soap. To highlight the intricate design, I want to cut this soap horizontally. I measure out 5 equal sections at 2¼-inch intervals and make tick marks. A simple cheese cutter makes easy and straight lines. As you can see, the vertical cut on this soap is just ho-hum, but once we slice it into 1-inch bars, the beauty is revealed. Now I challenge you to create your own feathered Mantra Swirl soap. If you're a member of our Soaping 101 Facebook group, be sure to post your images within 2 weeks from today. If you'd like to join us, the link to our group is in the description box below, and it's always free. Have fun with this, and I'm looking forward to seeing your designs. Thanks so much for watching, and I'll see y'all next time.